Coming up in the hospital now. Doesn't look like El Emisario's made his move yet. Let's find the rebel CO and tell him we're here.
Right behind you, boss.
Compass, you've come just in time. My scouts tell me El Emisario's men are on the way.
How's it looking here?
We've sent away as many doctors and patients as we could. Plus a few trucks loaded with medicines and vaccines. That way, if the hospital is lost, at least there will be something left for the sick and injured. Ya pues. My daughter was born in this hospital. Now here I am, carajo, defending it from cartel thugs who want to turn it into one of their damn cocaine labs. Is nothing sacred to these people?
Nothing but death, Kumpa. That's why we're here. El Emisario's men can hit the place at any moment. We need to get dug in tight before the shooting starts.
Roger that.
All tangles are down. Area secure.
Mrs. Bowman, looks like you really stirred the shit in Okoro. Word of your attacks has gotten back to El Sueño, and he's out for blood. El Yayo's trying to cover for his grandson, but he's caught between a rock and a hard place. El Sueño is demanding an explanation from El Emisario, and El Yayo's trying to come up with a solution that keeps his grandson alive.
This is due for us.
El Yayo's been on the phone with El Emisario for most of the day, and we've...
Give us the location. We'll take care of it.
Okoro's a mess, and Sueño is calling for El Emisario's head. Not even El Yeyo can protect him now. Track down El Emisario and bring him in. Let's see if he's willing to cut a deal.
Somebody want to explain to me why we're extracting El Emisario? We know he only got where he is now because of his granddad. It ain't like he's a mover and shaker in the cartel.
You got a better idea?
Sure. Leave the asshole twisting in the wind. Why else did we go to all this trouble in Okoro?
Emisario's just a pawn. Bowman's got his sights set on El Yayo. If El Emisario disappears, Sueño is gonna have to blame someone else for what happened here. He'll turn on El Yayo, which gives us an opportunity to bring him in.
Damn. When Bowman wants somebody, she don't fuck around.
You got that right. Sniper out there. I got eyes on the sniper. That makes five. I got another. That's five. Heads up. We've got Unidad patrols in the area. Probably a response to all the shit we've been stirring here in Okoro. Coming up on the target area now. Get ready. Bowman can't wait to take a run at El Emisario. So watch your fire. We need to take him alive.
Copy that.
Sniper out there. That's 15. Enemy spotted. Almost a platoon. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Marking an enemy. Got a tango.
Yeah.
llegar los refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente de inmediato. Actividad enemiga detectada. Localísima por el fuego de armas enemigas y no sabemos cuántos son. Ya vienen en camino tropas de apoyo. Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
I'll be damned.
Ladies and gentlemen, El Emisario has left the building. Killed himself rather than face his own grandfather. That's fucked up.
I feel like we drove him to it. Come on, man, stop it with that shit. He made a choice.
We need to check the body. See if he's got anything on him. Hey, got a suicide note. Bowman, this is Nomad. We found El Emisario. He's dead.
What happened?
He killed himself. Left a note to El Sueño taking the blame for the loss of the lives in Okoro. I guess the shame of failing his grandfather was just too much to take.
That little shit. We had El Yeyo by the nuts, and now this.
Guess he wasn't quite the fuck-up we thought he was.
He just didn't break the way we expected him to. It happens sometimes.
Well, you do this sort of thing a lot?
I do whatever it takes to get the job done. Same as you.